fact is that we often have barium enemas and IVPs and various studies, and you do them for something else, and on the report is osteoarthritis of the spine. And most people don't have any symptoms from it. Sometimes you can get a little back or neck pain. In no way does it represent something you have to worry about. Most people get neck problems because of looking at their computer or doing things wrong or having too many pillows that they use at night. That's usually easily treated.